So I think we're going to start with Grim Fandango.
Sorry for the wait, Mr. Flores. I am ready to take you now.
Take me? Take me where?
Now, now. There's no need to be nervous.
Nervous? No. Just your appearance. It's a little intimidating.
Intimidating? Me? But I'm your friend. My name's Manny Calavera. I'm your new travel agent.
I don't want a new travel agent. I want to go home.
You can't go home, Celso. You're dead. But you're not alone. Everybody here is just as dead as you. That's why we call it the Land of the Dead. Are you ready for your big journey?
No. What journey?
The 4-year journey of the soul. It is quite a big trip. And I can't lie to you, Celso. It could be very, very dangerous. Unless you were to take that money you were buried with and buy a better travel package from us. I mean, wouldn't you rather cross the Land of the Dead in your own sports car? Maybe try a luxury ocean cruise? Or, if you led a very good life, you may even be eligible for a ticket on the number 9 itself.
The number 9?
That's our top-of-the-line express train. It shoots straight to the 9th underworld, the land of eternal rest, in 4 minutes instead of 4 years. But very few people qualify. Like, let's take a look at your records. Hmm? Hmm. Well, the bad news is the train appears to be just out of your reach, but I still got
it's
a couple of tricks up
grim.
My sleeve here. Mm-hmm. Yaha! Yes, that's the ticket. The Excelsior Line. Yes, she's a beauty. That compass in the handle will sure come in handy, too. Oh, you're going to have a great trip. Wish I was going.
Why don't you? You could give me a lift.
Oh, I can't leave here until I've worked off a little debt to the powers that be.
Community service, eh? Well, I guess there are some folks worse off than me.
Oh, I'll be leaving here soon enough. No thanks to dead and no commission lowlife cases like yours, Menso.
Hey, Manny. The boss told me to tell you not to leave early tonight. He wants to talk to you about something when he gets back from his trip.
Tell Don not to worry. I'm not going anywhere.
This is my first time playing through this game in almost 20
Especially
years.
Especially not with clients like that. Where do they get these guys? They don't qualify for anything good, so I can't sell anything good. Can't work off my time, and I'm stuck. Stuck selling walking sticks to a bunch of burros for eternity. I need better clients. I need a real saint. I need a lead on a rich, dead saint. ¿Qué es esto? Not picking that up.
What are my settings here, real quick? Wow, lots of settings. Yeah. Oh, no, I'll turn windows off. Oh, there's no option to. Make it original. Let's make it wide.
Nothing in there but my cloak. I'm gonna let it air out some more. It's some sort of special work order.
To all agents from office manager Don Copel.
All right, you boneheads! Thank your lucky stars and get to your friggin' cars! We have a mass poisoning on our hands! Too many dead to assign specific cases, so all clients are first come, first serve! So let's see some...
Whatever you say, Iffy. My message tube is full of nothing. As usual. My computer gives me instant access to our database of deadbeats. Not portable. Not portable. Here's Celso's file. That walking stick was too good for him. Here's Celso's file. That walking stick was too good for him.
Okay.
It's a deck of cards. Better take these cards. It looks like a long day of solitaire for me. I don't feel like pitching cards right now. My scythe. I like to keep it next to where my heart used to be. My scythe. I like to keep it next to where my heart used to be. My boss is always giving me these motivational sales books. They bought the farm, now sell them the cows. Stuff like that. Read them already. Didn't help. Read them already. Didn't help.
Game does not automatically save. That's old school.
It's my boss's secretary, Ava.
It's my boss's whipping boy, Manny.
Buenos dias.
Manny, why aren't you at the poisoning?
What poisoning?
The Code 3 gazpacho poisoning that everybody's at but you. Why do I send out memos if nobody reads them?
Any messages for me?
Besides the one about the poisoning?
Yeah.
I only have one other message for you, Manny. I'm not your secretary. I don't take your messages. So get it through your thick skull and stop forwarding your phone to me.
All right. But that sounded more like four messages to me. In my heart, though, you're still my secretary.
Manny, what are you talking about? I was never your secretary, even when you were on top. I got one boss, same as you, Don Copel.
Busy as ever, I see.
I'd have more work to do if you had more clients.
Ouch. Where is everybody?
Oh, Manny, did you forget what day it is today?
Oh, man, did I come in on Saturday again?
It's the Day of the Dead. Everybody's back in the land of the living, visiting their families like we should be.
Why aren't you visiting your family today?
The boss is here, so I gotta be here. How about you, Cal?
No one back there I want to see.
And you don't want Domino here alone, getting all the good leads.
Domino's here?
He's at the poisoning right now, stealing your commission.
No, I don't think it's sexual.
So, you going to the Christmas party?
After the spectacle you made of yourself last year, I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Come on, I know you work for another man besides Dawn.
What are you talking about?
I know you take memos for Hurley sometimes.
Manny, just beat it, will ya?
Any good gossip?
Well, I heard Domino got a raise.
Por favor, tell me some good news, why don't you?
I still love you.
You're all I really need, belleza. Where was the poisoning again?
Just ask your driver, for crying out loud. He'll know.
I forget. Am I supposed to be somewhere right now?
Manny, do I have to explain your job to you again?
Yes.
Well, the Manuel Calavera that I know picks up people in the land of the living.
Dead people?
Preferably. And he brings them here and tries valiantly to sell them the best travel package they qualify for. If he sells them enough premium packages, our hero will be free to leave the land of the dead. Until then, he and I are stuck here, having the same conversation over and over again for eternity.
Well, enough about me. What's your job like?
Like babysitting. Except I don't get to watch TV.
What if we just skip town tonight? You and me, baby.
Well, thanks for the offer, but we'd never make it out of the city alive.
But...
in one piece, I mean.
I bet I could get you out, if I really tried.
Oh, Manny, look at you. You're a trapped soul and you don't even know it.
Why do some clients qualify for better travel packages?
They led good lives.
Que traes? How do you define a good life?
Better than yours and mine.
So what did you do in life to get stuck here?
What I did back in the fat days is none of your business. You know the rules.
Well, I gotta go hit the bricks.
Okay, you show those bricks a lesson.
Locked. It's locked. I sold so many car travel packages when I was first starting out. When did I lose my edge? We can't operate cars. I left my tow truck back in my other suit. I don't like the way that eye is looking at me. Hello? It looks like Don's rigged his computer to automatically answer his intercom. I'll just change his auto response here.
If you buzz me again, I swear I'll jump out this window!
Memo from the desk of Don Copal.
Hey! Work orders are assigned by my office and are not exchangeable among salesmen. Swapping, selling, and specially stealing work orders will result in severe disciplinary action.
I don't remember where to go.
This place is a mess. I would love to search Don's office right now, but I'm late for the poisoning.
Nobody in Domino's office.
That's got to be connected with that. That sure as hell looks like a trapdoor to me.
Not picking that up.
Later.
Hey, what's going down, clown?
Hey, back off, suit. I'm practicing.
Practicing what?
Wringing your neck. What does it look like?
Your tent? I want to see the parade.
Well, walk through someone else's tent, all right? Do I look like a turnstile to you?
Twist me up one of them, huh, fella?
Yeah. Twist this, all right?
Bet you can't do a cat.
Shows what you know, buddy. I can do anything. I can do birds, amphibians, famous poets. Go ahead. Name one.
Robert Frost.
Trying to stump me, eh? Ta-da!
Since I really didn't get to celebrate the festival this year, I think I'm entitled to a little pan de muertos. I'll just take a little more bread to honor the dead. I don't need the hernia. They're just full of party favors, and I'm not in the party mood. Thank you. My kid wants another balloon animal.
Ah, jeez. What now?
Robert Frost. The toy.
A dead worm.
Heck, that's easy. There's no limit on those. My kid. Jeez.
A dingo?
That's my specialty. Ta-da!
Hit the dead worm and things will clear later.
My kid, do you have any more dead worms back there?
Well, sure.
I don't got the loans for it. It's some sort of special work order. It's some sort of special work order. This doesn't look anything like Robert Frost. It's some sort of special work order. This deck of cards is a little frayed around the edges. Then again, so am I. And I've got fewer suits. I keep meaning to mark these cards. This doesn't look anything like Robert Frost. The bread of the dead.
To do that? Well, since you're a beginner, why don't you practice the first step,
which is
blow.
Bang!
Pop another one. Lousy bony fingers.
Some festival, huh?
Yeah, pretty busy. My carpal tunnel syndrome's really acting up.
But you don't have any tendons.
Yeah, well, you don't have a tongue, but that doesn't seem to shut you up now, does it?
My kid does.
Jeez.
Okay, I can't.
No problem. Ta-da!
Freeway? I shouldn't even be standing here. Oh, I sold so many car travel packages when I was first starting out. Lights for wash, rinse, wax, and land of the living. The driver demons operate this somehow, and the company won't tell a salesman how it works. Gotta keep us down somehow. Through there lies the Limbo Highway, and on the other side of that, the land of the living.
Thank you.
Here's what I need. Wheels. It's a tool cabinet. Not picking that up. It's locked.
Hey, who's messing with my stuff?
Oh, sorry, sir. I didn't expect... Sales agents usually don't come over to this part of the garage.
I'm Calavera. Manny Calavera.
My name's Gladys. I don't get many visitors. Hey! I got a message for a Mr. Calavera. Your driver said that Mr. Hurley said that he could have the rest of the day off.
Domino sent my driver home?
Yeah, wasn't that nice?
Looks like I need a new driver.
Oh! I would agree with that. Yes, you do.
Gladys?
Gladys? Is that a German name?
Oh, no. My roots lie not in any earthly nation's soil. I am an elemental spirit summoned up from the land of the dead itself and given one purpose, one skill, one desire. To drive! Or to change oil and adjust timing belts if no driving jobs are open.
You want to be my replacement driver?
Me? Oh, no. Sorry. Can't. Rules.
Come on, Gladys. I need you to be my driver.
No, I can't. I'm too big.
You're not too big. The cars are just too small.
Yeah, those dang compact cars. Hey, that gives me an idea. I could alter your car just a bit with just a quick torch job to let out the seams, you know? I'm not allowed to modify the cars without a work order from upstairs. I could lose my job.
A work order, huh?
Yeah. I can't torch anything bigger than a cigarette without one of these signed by the boss himself.
Hey, that's my line. Getting people to sign. Back in a snap.
Yeah, too small. I'm not too big. Everything around here is just too small.
Oh my gosh.
Is that horrible squeaking noise you're making?
New shoes. Eva, I really need the boss to sign this work order.
I'll give it a shot. Mr. Coppel, oh. I've got Manny Calavera out here to see you.
If you buzz me again,
I swear.
I'll jump out this window!
Eh, sorry, Cal. Maybe tomorrow.
That's...
Oh, yeah, like you.
Okay. I'm gonna go change the... change it to say just sign it. Our first real puzzle. We did it. Boss obviously is skipping out.
Just sign it yourself, will you?
Well, it is a puzzle. I mean, if we hadn't been exploring before, then it would have taken us a while to figure out what to do with it. It's a puzzle. Don't try and belittle my first puzzle solving.
I really need the boss to sign this work order.
I'll give it a shot. Mr. Copel, Mr. Calavera has something out here that he says he needs your signature on.
Ah, oh, cripes, Ava! Just sign it yourself, will you? I'm busy!
You'll have to excuse him, Manny. It's probably a really hard crossword puzzle he's got in there today.
Ava, I'm impressed. I had no idea you had this kind of power.
Well, we all have our secrets.
Ava is pretty hot. I think it's the accent.
Good in this, don't I?
Yeah, well, they say black is slimming.
I'm driving, yeah! I'm driving!
Por favor. I could have walked faster than this. Híjole, I'm gonna miss the poisoning. Domino. The living still give me the creeps. It's the fear of death that makes monsters of us all. Bound only by the paper-thin wrapper of mortality, a soul here lies, struggling to be free. And so it shall, thanks to a bowl of bad gazpacho and a man named Calavera. I can't use my bare hands. I'm a professional. I have to say, this food looks pretty good. I can't reap hamburger, cows, or a whole other bureau, not to mention the lettuce. In this world, all I can do is look, smell, and reap.
How are the buttons here? There we go.
Nice bathroom!
But we offer several travel package upgrades if you care to...
Cut the yap! I want something cheap where I can get some rest, and that's it!
Ay, ay, ay.
You know, Manny, I could make this car a little faster, if you wanted.
Yeah, yeah. Whatever.
Oh, yeah! Slam the front into the weeds! Tub the rear end! Dual blowers! Pop it out of the hood!
You'll get plenty of rest this way, Mr. Martinez, and you'll be safely padded by the foam created when these two chemicals mix, like this.
Oh, on second thought, I want to upgrade my package.
Sorry, Bruno, but you didn't qualify for anything better. But here, have this complimentary mug.
No, wait! Can't you find me something where I can move my legs?
You know I'd like to, Bruno, but my boss is a real hard-ass.
I gotta be a hard-ass when I got lazy sickle wavers like this jolly boy working for me. Manny, you couldn't find a sail at a yacht club.
I got a sail right here.
I'm talking premium sales, Calavera. Like the kind Domino makes.
How am I supposed to make premium sales with the scumbag clients you're sending me?
Hey! Now you're blaming the clients? I've had it with you, Manny. If you haven't bagged a premium before the next sales report comes in, you're out! Out on the street. No job. No way to work off your time. Just your fancy suit and your big smile and a whole lot of time to kill.
That son of a
bitch. Who you calling a scumbag? Why, I ought to...
I'm sick of waiting around for a good lead. Like it's gonna fly in here tied to a brick. It's time to take one. Hey, you missed a great poisoning.
Yeah, and you missed a great client. Domino came back from there with a nun.
Híjole, I got a tiny little man with a mean temper and no commission.
Well, at least you don't work for one.
You know, Copal's not really in his office.
Sweetheart, I know what you're up to.
Huh?
You're trying to get me away from my desk so you can link all my paperclips together again. Grow up, darling.
I can't find my driver.
Manny, you know what to do. Stop playing dumb just to flirt with me. Manny, if you don't mind, I've got a lot of filing here to do.
Right. I do watch you.
Big Mr. Boss Man doesn't want to be disturbed today.
Well, at least you're not hitting the bottle anymore.
Hey, Callie, how you doing?
So, how'd you make out of the poisoning?
Well, let's just say that Sister Calabaza has a secret passion. For trains.
You got a nun?
Hail Mary.
And you sold her a ticket on the number 9 train.
Choo-choo, little buddy. Say, how'd you score?
I got a mean midget I had to send parcel post.
Ah, cheer up, buddy. Another day, another death. Am I right?
I want to ask you a question.
Shoot, slugger.
Is it hard to kiss up to the boss so much when you got no lips?
Hey, I got all the lip I need. I get it from you.
What did you do to get this job?
You mean, what's my secret to success?
No, I mean, how did you screw up and get stuck here at the DOD? What sin did you commit, and how long are you gonna have to work here to pay it off?
Well, I could easily ask the same question of you.
But I don't know the answer. I still don't know what I've done.
Well, how convenient. Then, neither do I.
Can I have one of your clients?
Sure, Cal. Just as soon as I get what I think you could handle.
I can handle anything you got, especially if that's your best right jab. Why do you get all the good clients?
You're asking the wrong guy. You should be taking a good long look at the man in the mirror.
No, thanks. I don't enjoy that the same way you do. I want to tell you something.
Good. Go on and let it all out, Manny. There's no reason for you to be afraid of me.
You know, this used to be my office.
Yeah, I know. I found your name on some comic books in the desk.
I think you're up to something.
Yeah, I'm up to about 4 premium sales this week.
Okay, that's the end of that lecture.
Well, thank you for those words of wisdom.
I want to punch you in the mouth.
Oh, no, not the Christmas party all over again.
The dude is only bones and he's sweating.
What happened at the Christmas party?
Blacked out on the whole thing, huh? Maybe you should switch to lemonade, kid.
I've got something.
Let's have.
I want my office back.
Don't worry, you'll have years and years to enjoy it after I get promoted out and you're still here.
I think we should team up.
be partners.
Oh, Manny, I would, but I'm too intimidated. I could never be partners with someone who was so much more of a man than me.
Oh, come on. I've seen your wife. Well, you sound pretty out of breath, so I'm gonna blow.
Always a pleasure, Cal.
Hey, Dom. What's your screensaver password?
Get away from my computer, Manny. Hey, get out of there, Calavera.
I should close Bruno's record before the black mark burn into my screen. Nothing in there but my cloak. I'm gonna let it air out some more.
Manny, if you don't mind, I've got a lot of filing here to do.
Right. I do watch you.
Okay.
I'll never get out of this place.
You and your fancy suits and your nose holes way up in the air, sticking your empty beer bottles down the message tubes. How fancy is that? Huh? Don't you boys upstairs realize the tube switcher is a sophisticated and delicate piece of machinery?
Huh?
You think you're better than me?
No.
Good.
Thanks. That stuff smells terrible, man. Bruno? You in one of these? Must have picked them up already. I don't need the hernia.
It's the sophisticated and delicate hub of all communications here in the Department of Death. As a rule, I never touch anything more sophisticated and delicate than myself.
The wheel won't turn and the door won't budge.
Not picking that up.
That wheel should open it. The wheel won't turn and the door...
That's not on fire. That's not on fire.
Can't reach.
That's not on fire. That's not on fire. Hello? Huge. I can't open it. It's locked.
It's old school, man. It's a 98 release.
Look out below. Sound good.
Let's go back down there.
Server's down again.
What else is new? just locked an open door. Strange, yet symbolically compelling. Hi, I'm not getting any messages. Is the server down?
This is their idea of a joke? They think it's funny? I'd like to jam their tubes with packing material. See how they like that?
Who would do a terrible thing like this?
It's those punks in the mailroom. They think this baby is going to put them out of a job. And they're right.
Just curious, how'd you get in there?
I squeezed out one of these tubes like a pixie. How do you think I got in here? Through the door, just like you.
So you're saying the server is down, is that it?
The server is not down. It's never down. It's just temporarily unavailable while I'm doing some maintenance, that's all.
So how long is it gonna be down?
With a job like this, you can never tell. Probably hours.
Or until no one's around to see you sneak out, eh?
Whichever comes first.
You know, I really think it's clean enough.
Oh, it's clean enough to run, all right. I'm just fiddling around to be safe. You know, gotta cover my ass.
Yes, you do. Can I squeeze in there, just for a sec?
Are you kidding? This is a highly secured area. No one's allowed in here who ain't me.
What's so special about you?
I, sir, am an elemental spirit, summoned from the land of the dead itself.
Yeah, let me guess. You were given one purpose, one skill, one desire. Fixing pneumatic tube switchers.
No, I was created to run the elevators, but they put in those dang motion detectors and put me out of work. Say, Chatty Cathy, I got a lot of tubes to flush here.
Hey, me too. I'll let you go.
Oh, not again. You trying to blow this joint sky high? That's a magnesium compound fire extinguisher! Spray that on this packing foam, and we'll both be riding the giant Roman candle out of here!
What? Why would they put something so dangerous in here?
I guess they didn't expect this room to be full of hazardous waste! Good enough for government work.
If I use your hole punch?
Knock yourself out.
Thanks.
Gets the aggressions out, doesn't it?
Yes.
Manny, what are you doing?
Just marking cards, honey. Any more holes and it would fall apart. And it would fall apart.
I wonder if we can use that card now.
I couldn't play this card there.
locked.
Mercedes Colomar, client number 9308, blah, 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 died of chickenpox, time of death, yada, yada, yada. Aha, positive attributes, volunteered time, reading stories to dying children. That's good. That's really good. I think you're it, Mercedes Colomar. I think you're the one for me. Gladys, are you loco? What got into you? That was a company car.
Oh, yeah. And it's even better company now. Hop in.
You know all about this stuff. So.
Buenos dias.
You're not the nurse?
No.
You're not here to give me my medication?
No, but I am here to ease your pain.
Guess they couldn't save me, huh?
No, but there's still a chance you could save me.
That's a lot of responsibility, Mr. Calavera. What makes you think I've been all that good?
Miss Colomar.
Meche, please.
Meche. I can see it in your face and in your file here, where it says you're entitled to a first-class ticket to... Nowhere? What?
Did I do something wrong?
Not according to your bio. It was spotless. At least the part I read was.
I'm not sure I like the implication, Mr. Calavera.
Are you sure you're Mercedes Colomar?
Yes. Would you like to see my birthmark?
Sure. Where is it?
It's wherever you guys put my skin.
Anything about your past you haven't told me?
Quite a bit, considering I've told you nothing.
Did you kill much when you were alive?
Very little.
Never killed anybody?
I have to confess, I never killed anybody.
Not even a teensy bit of killing?
Maybe I just wasn't trying hard enough.
Were you a big shoplifter?
Well, they accused me of it once.
Really?
But it wasn't my fault. That puppy followed me out of the store.
Oh. Mean to animals?
Oh, no. I love animals. Once, when I was volunteering at an animal shelter, I...
Just stop right there. Ever cheated on your taxes?
I've never paid taxes in my life.
Aha.
I've never made enough money to be taxed. You know, it's mostly been all volunteer work.
Uh-huh. Ever cheated on your husband?
Mr. Calavera, there's no ring on my finger.
There's no skin on it either.
I guess you'll just have to trust me then.
Litter?
Oh, Manny, is that the best you can do?
Work with me, Meche. Give me some dirt.
Well, I could do something bad right now, if that would help.
Wouldn't count. Sorry, I give up.
Don't say that, Manny.
Excuse me, but I have to go straighten this mess out.
Sorry to be so much trouble, Mr. Calavera.
It's no trouble, but please, call me Manny.
I'm sorry I let you down, Manny.
Hey, Funny Bones! In my office! Now! You vandalized company property in order to obtain secret information so you could take your illegally modified company car and your unregistered driver and run Domino here off the road! All in order to steal a client from her legitimate agent!
There's nothing legitimate about this place. You give all the good clients to Domino.
Manny, now I'm embarrassed for you.
You've embarrassed the whole office. I'm going to call the woman in here so you can apologize to her yourself. Ava, send in Ms. Colomar, please.
She left about 15 minutes ago, sir. She said she had a long walk ahead of her and she wanted to get started.
Walking? She had a ticket on the number 9! Why does she think she has to walk?
The
That's the best package I could find for her.
Now you see why I give all the good clients to Domino! That woman was a saint and a shoo-in for a double-end ticket that she's not going to get because you just couldn't find it! And now, because of your little stunt, she's out there, on her own, walking by herself through the petrified forest, facing the demons of the underworld, alone and unprotected! This is her reward after a lifetime of hardship and public service? Her destiny stolen by some overreaching salesman looking for a fat commission he didn't deserve! Get in there and stay put until the boys downtown tell us what they want done with you. Someone's gonna take the fall for this, Calavera, and it ain't gonna be me!
Looks like it dispenses something called Philodent. Ooh, ick. It came out like soft serve ice cream, but judging by the smell, I think it's auto body filler. See anyone out there?
Hey, anybody out there?
So, Manuel, have you thought about what you have done? Who's out there?
I'm you, or rather, I was you years ago.
Yeah, well, I'm me now, so get lost.
Ooh, you have to give me a reason to say something.
Get me out of here.
The only way out, Manuel, is to be taken back in. If you are truly still loyal to this company, declare it loudly. The management might hear and stick you right back in their fold.
Yeah? Well, I got something they can stick in their fold.
You have to try harder than that, Manuel. Anything. A man's loyalties decide his destiny.
The DOD runs a crooked game, and I intend to prove it.
You would do that? That could cause this agency a lot of trouble.
I'm gonna blow the lid off this place.
Young man, you are an enemy of the Department of Death. Welcome to the club. Salvador Limones and guest.
I knew it!
Where are you taking me?
I knew
to the headquarters of the LSA.
LSA?
The Lost Souls Alliance. We're a small group, Manuel. We're always looking for new soldiers.
To do what exactly?
We need help in our intelligence unit. You know Eva, of course.
Manny?
I was once a reaper like yourself, Manuel. But I uncovered a web of corruption in our beloved Department of Death. I have reason to believe that the Bureau of Acquisitions is cheating the very souls it was chartered to serve. I think someone is robbing these poor, naive souls of their rightful destinies, leaving them no option but to march on a treacherous trail of tears, unprotected and alone. Like babies, Manuel. Like babies.
What's your evidence?
That's where you come in, Manuel. Or should I call you Agent Calavera?
Manny suits me fine. I'm not looking to join any military organization, Sal. I just want my job back so I can work off my time and get out of this dump.
Well, you won't even be able to get out of this city without my help. Which means, of course, you won't be able to find that woman and you'll never get your job back. When you're ready to join the cause, Manuel, come talk to me. We might be of some use to each other.
It's a slide projector.
Manuel, I was looking at that. Manuel, I was looking at that.
So you're not really a secretary.
I'm a spy, Manny.
Well, that's the last time we use that temp agency. Any messages for me?
Yes. Join or die.
But I'm already...
Again!
Doesn't Cabal wonder where you are?
Don and Domino are both locked up in Don's office with some bigwig from downtown. Some fatty in a fez.
Who is the fat man, I wonder? And how does he fit into this sinister puzzle?
Who was that?
What are you working on there?
I'm trying to get this radio working so we can use it in the field, but it looks pretty hopeless. Salvador's right. We need good old-fashioned homing pigeons to communicate with our field agents.
You have field agents?
No, it's just Sal and me right now. But someday, Manny.
How long have you been a spy?
Salvador recruited me about a year ago. I couldn't resist him. He's just so noble.
Ava, you gotta get me out of town. They're gonna sprout me.
You can't leave, Manny. We need access to the DOD computer network if we're ever gonna find out what's going on. And we can't access without a salesman like you. The computer IDs you when you log on.
How does it do that? Fingerprints? I don't have any.
Your teeth, Manny. Haven't you ever noticed your computer scanning your teeth when you log on?
I thought that was just a power search.
We need your teeth, Manny. We can't let you go. Sorry.
So, you won't help me out of here?
Sorry. I'll help you out, but not your teeth. Think it over.
This computer shut off.
We salvaged that unit when the company threw it away, but we have yet to get it working. When we do, we'll need you to get us into the system.
I'll be long gone before then.
We'll see, Manuel.
Okay, I'm in. What do I have to do?
I'm going to build an underground army of souls to fight the injustice I have seen in El Marro. Communication will become vital as the Lost Souls Alliance spreads out. We'll need messengers we can trust.
Do you know something I don't know?
Have you ever wondered why your clients, even your best clients, never seem to qualify for the packages you know they deserve?
Yes. My last client in particular, Mechi.
Well, they all did qualify, Manuel. Especially her. But somehow, somebody with access to the files has stolen their just rewards. Their sweet hereafters.
Their tickets on the number 9?
Precisamente, amigo.
What would they do with the tickets?
A ticket on the number 9 is like a leaf of gold, Manuel. Especially to one who has died with a less than perfect record. Someone is profiting here from those that would buy their way into heaven.
But money's not important here. We all just want out.
You want to get out, Manuel. And so do I someday. But for some people, this world is all there is. They have decided to seek pleasure and happiness here in the 8th underworld. And for that, you need money.
You want me to be your messenger?
No, Manuel. Our numbers are small and our agents are too valuable to risk that sort of work. History shows only one messenger to be of use to a cause like ours. Carrier pigeons.
If I grab some pigeons off the roof, will you let me go?
No. I need to raise them from birth, Agent Calavera. I need you to bring me their eggs.
You're keeping me here because you need the eggs?
Why are you still here, Calavera? Go get me an Air Force before it hatches. Now that's all the briefing you need, soldier. Viva la revolución!
Office is empty. There's nobody in Domino's office.
Let's go in. Dom, the fucking bastard.
Huh? I'm gonna try to guess his password. Nope. It's not Golden Boy.
Desk.
What the?
It looks like a glowing hunk of coral. This in his mouth.
Gum? Oh, the mouth thing.
Cheap paper mill diplomas. I got plenty of my own. No use for it. No messages in Dom's fancy red tube. The drapes are drawn. Dom and Don must still be in there. No use for it. It's the loose end of the rope made of ties. It's pretty long, though.
Let me switch the graphics for you. Special features, remastered. So smooth they're looking. Go for what?
That's how Domino meant it to be used.
I doubt it. Use? There we go. Now we're cooking with gas. Up and down a few times and stuff like that. Better. Well, I think it was originally made in 98. I think the remaster was like 07 or something like that. Maybe even more recent than that.
Hey!
Oh.
Get him off me! Pigeons obviously like this dish vent.
Bread. I'll fix it in a second.
Back off, birds!
I can do that for now. Oh, that didn't work. Options. Let's turn the volume down. Still kind of loud. How about put the balloon in there? What is it? That's a mouth guard thing. How about the balloon of the cat? Put it in there.
Maybe that will scare them.
Ooh.
Eventually.
Put some bread in there now. How are these birds flying? They have no feathers. Ooh. Ooh. Nice. Let's go.
You must come with me, young ones, for I am the Grim Reaper. Man, are those pigeons gonna be ticked? Man, are those pigeons gonna be ticked? Man, are those pigeons gonna be ticked?
I only need two, apparently.
Agent Calavera, and two guests.
Oh, the door's open. That must mean something. They wouldn't give me that door open for no reason.
Check these babies out.
Excellent, Manuel. With these, I can breed an entire army of winged messengers. Our revolution can spread now across the land, carried on the shimmering wings of justice, thanks to you, Agent Calavera.
I myself would also like to spread across the land.
But you can't. We need your dental work here to access the computer. I am sorry, but freedom has its price.
Look, you got the eggs you wanted. Now can I go?
Sorry, but your teeth. The revolution depends on your teeth.
Viva la revolución!
My teeth. I have a mouth guard. I know what. That's why they left the door open. The philodent. I put the philodent in the mouth guard. Biting on it creates an impression of my teeth. And then I can leave. Maybe. Sucks. Figuring out quests left and right.
Hey, what did they do with Gladys?
It's a lot easier than when I was 10 years old. Select. Use. Yes!
Philodent. Good for dents, great for dentures.
How do you bite it? There we go!
Wow, that made a perfect impression of my teeth, and left quite a chalky aftertaste, too.
Um, Yeah, let's keep that in my hand.
Got something here that might interest you.
I'm not sure what to make of that. Why don't you show it to my intelligence officer?
Ava is so hot.
Manny, this looks like a perfect impression of your teeth. We can use this as a mold to make a fake set of teeth and get into the computer system that way.
Good work, soldier.
Them hips, though.
You are a friend of the revolution, Agent Calavera.
Little bony.
And now, let me be of service to you.
Little bony.
You must go to the town of Rubacaba, my friend. If you want to find your lost soul.
A beautifully remastered cutscene.
I don't. But everyone who wants to get to the Ninth Underworld must cross the Sea of Lament, and therefore must go to Rubacaba to get passage on a ship. As long as you get there before she does, you'll find her. But it may be quite a wait.
I'll wait as long as it takes.
Manuel, are you in love with her?
Love? Love is for the living, Sal. I'm only after her for one reason. She's my ticket out of here.
That was some tunnel. I'm all the way to the edge of the petrified forest.
Might be a good time to...
Ah, El Maro. My hometown. May I never see it again. That Salvador really knows how to do this espionage thing with style. Gladys, my friend, why are you crying?
Manny? Oh, Manny, they fired me!
Me too, buddy.
You don't understand, Manny. I was created just to do that job. It's the only thing that makes me happy. It's like they reached into my chest and pulled out my heart and threw it into the woods to...
Gladys, what have you done? Oh, Gladys.
Gross. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Ooh, ick. Shoot! Stuck in there good. It's an ugly pile of bones, like me. I guess I could always use a spare. Soup's on. Huh, they don't seem very interested in that bone I put in there. There's already a bone in there.
Bone in there. What if I cut it out? I do have a scythe after all. Oh, that worked. I'll take it.
Oh, four spiders. No more demon hard to eat.
Hmm.
Heart is good. Be good to Heart. Don't tear out Heart. Heart is good. Strong, beating, good Heart.
Hey, is that my car?
Mr. Lamons, I assure you the missing woman will be found. I will personally track her down myself.
Just like you personally picked her up from the land of the living?
That was my intention, but Agent Calavera somehow got to her first.
We gave you the fastest car, Domino. We gave you all the best clients. You had all the advantages. So how was this Calavera able to sneak in there and eat your lunch?
Oh, now, Hector, you can't get too mad at Domino. That wasn't his fault.
Oh, I can, Don. You should know I can get too mad. But not at Domino. After all, he wasn't in charge of this operation. At least, not until now.
Hector, no!
Marigolds. Funny. For some reason, I was expecting tulips. Well, maybe Mr. Calavera, eh, Domino? Why don't you personally go down to the basement and escort him up here? The sooner he's sprouted and we can get back to business, the better.
Wanna go for a ride?
I thought you'd never ask!
I think this is as good a time as any to stop for the night. Once I can save.
Oh!
If I can save.
Sorry.
Here we go. Oh, nope. Return. Save. So, I'll be playing this for the next few Wednesday nights. Probably starting at 8 and going till 9 something. Whenever there's a good time to take a break. We have this game that I'm going to be playing. Probably Monkey Island. Monkey Island 2. I have missed. What else do I have on the list? Loom. I forgot about Loom. That's a pretty short game, but that's a good one. That's another LucasArts game. King's Quest as well, which is always difficult. Myst is going to take a while. I've actually never completed Myst. I've completed most of the other games. Myst is one that I've never done. So that'll be an interesting one to play. So I'll be back Wednesday nights from now on. Probably most Wednesdays, if not every Wednesday. And don't forget about Friday. We have our normal podcast Fridays, as well as Mondays we have Benthans. So we'll see you then.